Hi, my name is Jonny Kim, and I'm a NASA astronaut. In my role, I support human spaceflight operations, and right now I am supporting Expedition 65, which is the next mission to the ISS, and has my crewmates from SpaceX Crew 2 and Soyuz 64S. I also support Artemis, which is our mission to return to the moon and beyond. Being AAPI at NASA means having the opportunity to contribute and embrace my identity, which has been shaped by my AAPI culture and heritage, to the rich diversity that makes NASA so strong. But probably more importantly for me is it's a privilege to provide representation and a voice to the next generation who want to dream and have every right to pursue those dreams.
Hello, everybody. My name is Elaine Ho. I'm the Deputy Associate Administrator for NASA's Office of STEM Engagement. I help lead this amazing office where our mission is to get students excited about pursuing a career in STEM. This month, we celebrate Asian American Pacific Islanders, those who came before us, and we celebrate those in the next generation who will lead the way. AAPIs across this agency help tackle tough challenges, find revolutionary breakthroughs, and help us reach new heights all the time. For me, I'm proud of being an AAPI at NASA, and that's because at NASA, we value diversity and inclusion as a core value. It means I get to bring my full self into work every day. I bring my background of being a daughter of first-generation Chinese immigrants. I also bring to NASA the experience of having served in the military, practiced as a lawyer, and so much more. NASA is a place that values everything I bring to the team.
Hi, my name is Maya. I am from Carmel, Indiana, and I'm majoring in ecology and evolutionary biology at Princeton University. At NASA headquarters, I am interning in biological diversity and ecological forecasting to figure out how we can use NASA data to fight the next pandemic. To me, being AAPI at NASA means uplifting the contributions of past AAPI individuals to NASA's mission and supporting the next generation as we continue to explore.
My name is Tyler Choi. I'm from Bellevue, Washington, and was born in South Korea. I'm majoring in computer science at the University of Washington. I'm developing software for the launch control systems at Kennedy Space Center. To me, being AAPI means that anyone with an interest for space, regardless of ethnicity, can contribute to space exploration.
My name is Robin Reikley Magalhães. I'm from Houston, Texas, and I'm a mass media and communications major from the University of Houston, Clear Lake. And for the spring, I do public affairs and recruiting for NASA headquarters. To me, being an Asian American Pacific Islander means that I play a role in breaking down cultural barriers, and I aid in being an example for people of diverse backgrounds everywhere to pursue a career at NASA. Being an Asian American Pacific Islander at NASA is evidence of the unity and culture that is being cultivated here as we explore the cosmos as one for all and improve life on Earth.
My name is Jaywan Huang, and I'm from Torrance, California. I'm a mechanical engineering major at Alpena College, and I work on safety and mission assurance for Orion's surface module. To me, being an AAPI at NASA means that I'm one of many that are pushing the boundaries of exploration and lowering the barriers for future engineers.
My name is Bethany Wu. I'm from Fremont, California. I'm studying applied physics at Brigham Young University. And currently at NASA, I'm developing a machine learning tool that will be used to develop more accurate models of data for both interpolation and extrapolation. To me, being AAPI at NASA means that science not only requires the minds, but also the unity of all people in order to progress. Happy Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month.